For the marinade, I'm first going to grind the masala. For that, you would need 4 cloves of garlic, a piece of ginger sliced, 2 green chilies, mint leaves, a handful, coriander leaves, a handful. So just add a little water and grind to a nice fine paste. I have about 300 grams of boneless chicken pieces. Add a little salt, the juice of half lemon, some turmeric powder, chili powder, a teaspoon of coriander powder, a teaspoon of cumin powder, half teaspoon garam masala. First, I'm going to mix all this together. I'm going to add the coriander mint ginger garlic masala. Here, what I've done to get this lovely thick yogurt consistency is I've used the hung curd. So if you feel it's very diluted your yogurt, you can put it in a muslin cloth and leave it for an hour or so, and you get this lovely thick creamy consistency of yogurt. So let this sit in the refrigerator for about 3 to 4 hours minimum before we grill this. The Hariyali chicken has been marinating for almost 4 hours now. We're going to grill this. Grill the chicken for about 8 minutes on each side. After 8 minutes, removed from the grill, just brush it with a little ghee. Now I'm just going to gently turn this over and grill it for another 8 minutes. There you have this absolutely delicious Hariyali chicken tikka. So do try and enjoy with your family. Now we're going to mix all the ingredients one at a time. Add the ginger garlic paste. You can add about 2 large teaspoons. Garam masala, 2 teaspoons. 2 teaspoons of salt. White pepper, 1.5 teaspoons. Chili powder, for 1/2 teaspoon. You can also buy fresh cream from the store and use that. And this gives you a really moist chicken tikka. I'm adding about 1 tablespoon of yogurt. Just squeeze in some fresh lime juice. Mix all the ingredients together along with the pieces. The minimum marination is 3 hours, but you can always marinate it overnight. The meat will be extremely tender and soft and more juicy. The chicken tikka has been marinating for about 3 hours now. Just put the chicken pieces into the skewers gently. So I'm actually using a casserole here because it's going to drip as the chicken cooks. The marinade is going to drip to the bottom, so I'm just using this. I'm going to keep it in a microwave oven at 180 degrees. And I'm going to cook it for about 30 minutes till you get a lovely golden brown color on the top and the chicken is cooked. You can see how beautifully the chicken is cooked. Lovely tikka, it's so soft and juicy. Use a fork while removing it from the skewers. So that way you won't actually break the pieces and you can remove them nicely and they will be intact. There you have this absolutely delicious chicken tikka, and you can have this with the special mint chutney. For this recipe, there are 2 marinades. The first marinade is the ginger garlic green chili marinade. Take a piece of ginger, 7 to 8 cloves of garlic, 2 green chilies, and a little salt. To grind this, add a little water and grind it to a nice fine paste. I've taken about 250 grams of boneless chicken. Rub the marinade into the chicken pieces and let it sit for about an hour. For the second marinade, I'm using 1 cup of fresh coriander leaves, 1/4 teaspoon turmeric, 1 teaspoon Kashmiri chili powder, 1/2 teaspoon coriander powder, 1 teaspoon cumin powder, 3/4 teaspoon garam masala, 1/4 teaspoon salt, 1/4 cup thick fresh yogurt. Grind this together. I've taken one raw mango for the tikka, and this is the key ingredient. Skin the mango and grate it. Grind to a nice fine paste. If you need a teaspoon or two of water, you can add that. After an hour, pour in the second marinade and 1/4 cup of fresh cream. Add the raw mango paste. Mix it in. So if you need more, you can add a little more. Let it marinate for another 3 hours. The chicken pieces have been marinating for about 3 hours. We're going to skewer this and grill it. Preheat the oven and grill your tikkas. If you don't have a microwave or a grill oven, you can actually do them on the tawa. They are boneless chicken tikkas, so you can try them on the tawa as well. You can get a copy of our first edition of the home cooking book on Amazon and 21 Twins.